I'm learning OpenSCAD right now, and so far I think it's pretty easy to use and simple. So let's make something with it.